As you all step through the creaking half-open door of Tresendar Manor, you're immediately greeted by an eerie sight. The place is ancient and weathered, with vines and ivy snaking up its stone walls, desperately clinging to the remnants of its former magnificence. The entrance hall stretches out before you, its ceiling towering high above. Rays of weak sunlight filter through the broken windows, casting eerie shadows across the dusty floor. Cobwebs dangle from the corners, and a thick layer of dust covers everything. Take a look at those faded paintings along the walls. They must have once portrayed noble scenes, but now they hang in tatters, barely recognizable. They're like ghostly echoes of the past,